Hi, good morning everybody. Welcome to your English class. And how was your test paper? Many of you wrote well and sent the answers also to me. And some students did not write the test paper. I think they did not send the answers also. See, all test papers you have tried compulsory, okay? When school opened, now this mark will enter there, okay? So writing test paper is compulsory. And also one more thing, all test papers, answer paper, keep in a file, not only English, other subjects also, make a file there, and all subjects, test paper, answer sheets, keep there, okay? When school open, we will ask to you, okay? So don't throw here and there, you have to keep it, okay? Okay, then we completed two lessons and test paper also over. And today, just for entertainment, we will listen one story, okay? In your page number 25, one story's picture is given there, okay? I will say it, and from YouTube also I will download one story and I will send to you, okay? All of you listen it. Look in your textbook, okay? Page number 25. Here one small one story's hint is given there, okay? Picture is given there. From the picture I think you can understand the story. Okay, story is like this. One day, a boy was tends sheep, okay? He was feeding its sheep in a lawn or in jungle, okay? In jungle. Okay, actually that boy was very naughty. He's making a fun there, okay? That's only we can see in this story. And while feeding that sheep, he felt boring and he just making one joke. A joke is like this. He thought, just will make other people fool. He thought, just I will cry, help, help, like that say, and I will cry. Then the nearby people will come and will help or come and will ask what happened. Actually in that area, fox generally catching the sheep. So people, village people also were very afraid. This boy just started to cry, help, help, like this way, and he started to cry. That is, you can see in the second picture. In third picture, what is happening, his sound will go outside and village people all are hearing, those who are working nearby area, all people will hear that sound, and people will gather there, and people all will, village people all will come with whatever weapons they have. That means maybe chaku, stone, stick, everything took, and they came to that boy and asked, what happened? Why you cried? They all thought, no, maybe fox came, that's why he cried. Then he told, you all are very fool, just make you fool, I cried. Nothing happened, there is no any problem. Then village people went back. He repeat it several times, and last village people did not listen. Okay, and after a few days, the real fox came. Okay, the original fox came. He started to shout, help, help. Then what happened? Generally, always he is crying like that. So, from the village, nobody has come. Then, fox caught one sheep and went. That is the story. And from this story, we will learn what is the moral here. We never say lie or never try to make someone fool. Okay. That's how we learn from here. Okay, today just for entertainment, I will send one small video. Listen it, same story only. Little bit difference will be there. Instead of sheep, they are cow only. And instead of fox, they are tiger only given there. That's only. All of you listen it, okay? Okay, then we'll start the next lesson in the next class. Okay, then. Okay, bye. Thank you.